Let's talk about pretzel. It was always weird to me how my relationship kind of formed with this food and its relation to my